Sometimes I meet a guy who worries that if he becomes a priest, he will be lonely. Now, he could experience loneliness as a priest, but loneliness is not unique to the priesthood. It's part of the human experience. Sometimes we think that if we make the right choice, then things will be perfect. But that's simply not the case this side of heaven. There are always downsides, even with the best decisions. Getting married and having kids may mean you can't watch sports with your buddies quite as often. But family life is a wonderful vocation. We often resist diving into a commitment because of the potential drawbacks, but every commitment has drawbacks. Discernment is always between good options in the real world, not utopia. We have to say yes to all that comes with a decision, including the downsides, and then experience the joy that comes from deep commitment.